We use the power of football, of the brands, of the clubs, the players, the stadium, to reach people that are difficult to reach for other organizations. And we use that power in collaboration with a lot of different partners from governments, from civil society organizations, to reach those people and use the attractiveness of football to make a positive change in their lives by getting into the stadiums and work together on different topics. There's always have been a long relationship between betting and sports and betting and football. And I think one of the powers is that these organizations always give back and invest not in the sport themselves as well, but also the surroundings of the sport. And I think organizations like us who use that and the support of organizations like Kindred and the other operators, I think is from a commercial point of view, if they have the same vision that they want to make the football industry more sustainable, I think that will only help to reach our goals. We just started a small partnership with Kindred in the last 6 months, and now from that partnership we build a new 3-year long partnership to make the football industry more sustainable, where our reach is to have at least 100 organizations, local modern football networks, and Kindred works in a lot of companies with a lot of different sport organizations, and they really saw that aim that we're trying to achieve, and they bought into that. So they're not only supporting us delivering our activities and making sure that we can do our job, but they also are bringing in us in contact with new organizations, other football clubs that they already have a partnership with, which we hopefully can inspire with our modern football philosophy then too. The most impressive thing that I learned today was the presentation from Derby County, where they presented their work about mental health and the work that they do in their own local community. At EFDM, we always try to multiply good initiatives, and I think this is something that I really will take home to discuss with our team to see if we can multiply this to other clubs around Europe as well.